A common way to attack a zone defense is to pin the weak side of the zone. The wing ball screen draws all the attention of the zone and allows the weak side forward to pin the backside of the zone for a three-point opportunity.